In the town of Duck, after a brief cease of operations due to weather, crews with Great Lakes Dredge and Dock Company are hard at work with three dredges currently on site pumping 24 hours a day. At the northern end of Duck's nourishment project, the Padre and Dodge Island dredges have completed work from Acorn Oak Avenue to the northern boundary of the project located near Skimmer Way. Construction is currently working south from Acorn Oak Avenue to Sea Turn Drive, with a beach closure in that area. At the Diane Street beach access, the third subline has been installed in preparation for when the Dodge and Padre Islands complete work from the Ocean Bay subline. And at the southern end of the project, crews are hard at work moving towards the southern taper with the Liberty Island dredge, with the current construction zone and beach closure being between the southern end of Bufflehead Road and Northern Spindrift Lane. For the most up-to-date information about current construction zones, visit morebeachtolove.com and click on the project map for the town of Duck. In Buxton, crews with Weeks Marine have begun laying the subline approximately 1,000 feet north of the village of Buxton's northern boundary. Weeks Marine's dredge, the C.R. McCaskill, is anticipated to arrive by June 12th, with pumping operations anticipated to begin by June 15th, and initially working north. Again, to find updated information about construction zones with limited access, visit morebeachtolove.com and click on the interactive map for each project. Beachgoers are advised to use caution, stay out of marked off work zones, and adhere to instructions and signs posted by construction crews on site. It is important to note that all project schedules and plans are subject to change. Be sure to visit morebeachtolove.com for the latest information and to sign up for email updates on the beach nourishment progress in Duck, Southern Shores, Kitty Hawk, Killdevil Hills, and Buxton.